in the first half when Ivanovic went down in the penalty area, how did you see that incident? I think
it's a penalty. On television, looks a penalty for me. I think the other guy grabs him, but no reaction until Carroll react negatively. But I think just an isolated situation. The game was good, aggressive, but correct. The only guy that dived was Valencia, but was not in the box, was outside the box, and nobody reacted negatively to that. Oliver had a very good control of the game. The players, they helped a lot, because when the players, they helped the referee, things are easy for them. So I think good victory for us, good performance for the referees, a defeat, but good performance for them, and fantastic championship they are doing. There is no perfection, but we played very well against a very difficult team, which is more difficult. I think we played well two different versions. The first one against the defensive side, and we were very good. We moved the ball, we moved the players, good dynamic, lots of chances. And in the second half, another version against an attacking team, a team that tried to put pressure on us, that made changes to put faster players and to be direct with balls in the space. And we also coped well with that situation, finding after that some spaces to counterattack. So I always say this, that it's very important for a team to identify different moments of the game and to be able to adapt to the different moments. And I think Chelsea today was a good example of that. The players, they did very well.